Since the airport was opened, my mother and I were a little obsessed with having a statue in this airport. I went through four ministers of transport, three CEOs of AXA, and about 11 years of campaigning to have a statue in the airport, to have along the broadwalks and arrivals and domestic corridors something that said, Johnny Walker, Johnny Walker, Butuli Tambo 1957, Johnny Walker, bells, etc., etc. But to have this presence and to show him, because at the time the airport was opened, there was one picture of him in the dashiki after the stroke. There was one terrible bust of him. But throughout the length and breadth of South Africa, there was not a single statue of Oha. So we were quite obsessed with having a statue in there. At one point, we were told, no, we can have one outside. And my mother said, but why must people go and look for him? This airport is named after him. It must be inside the airport. So Mom, it's your day.
President Oliver Reginald Tambo would have turned 100 years old this year had he lived. This selfless patriot dedicated his adult life to the tireless pursuit of the liberation of our country and its people.